King was cut down during his quest for economic parity for this country. I'm hoping that we will continue that drive, that thirst, that desire to create a level playing field for all African Americans, indeed for all Americans in this country.
Monday was the official holiday, and Radio Free KJLH was fully represented as our Radio Free double-decker bus rolled down King Boulevard before tens of thousands in our community.
I'm here. Happy King Day, everybody. Happy King Day. I'm
ready.
Happy Dr. Martin Luther King's birthday.
That's Dominique Primama.
That's the Primama.
And I'm here, by the way.
It's me. No applause. What's up, baby? KJLH, number one. Radio Free. Happy King Day.
KJLH.
Happy King Day.
I love Martin Luther King, no matter whose station he's on. I love Martin Luther King. KJLH or KJ, it don't matter. The K is for King, Martin Luther King.
Certainly we're honored that Dr. King, one of the greatest orators, and will go down in history as one of the greatest black leaders we've ever had. In fact, I believe that when the history books are truly written, we will see that King was a prophet among us here in America. Because of his greatest sacrifice, we're able to enjoy a better life because of what he stood up for. And because he stood up, we should continue to stand up until all people are free, no matter where they are, no matter race, color, or creed.
Afterward, KJLH and Councilman Bernard Parks joined forces to present Kingfest 2007, a rockin' street festival featuring two stages and live performances from a whole menu of artists, including Gary Taylor, Lena, Keo, Victor Fields, and Yolanda Johnson.
Love your people. Put your hands together on the two and four, y'all. I need to see some black people clapping. Coming up the walkway, dressed out in a braid. Brothers with their rifles, taking hands of state. Watching as this culture slowly comes to me. With a mind on its own. Mothers out in the yard, hanging up her clothes. Fathers playing with the kids, keeping them on the go. Neighborhood's beating on the heart of its own. And that's where my feelings live. Cause I love my neighbor. The way they let it go on the dance floor. Ain't nobody gonna do it like us now. I'm loving my neighbor.
Say thank you very much for coming out. We're going to have a full day of activity. The reason that we put this together is that we thought that after the parade, where does everybody go? There's no place to go. So we put it into the park. We want you to have a great time. We got some talent here from KJLH, who's our partner, and we're going to be growing this from this year to next year. Plus, we have a gospel fest on the other end of the park. So have a great time. This is your park. It's your community. Have a great time. Enjoy yourself. That's why we put it here. Now, let me introduce somebody very special to me. Let me ask Bobby Parks to come up here. Bobby Parks is the first lady of the 8th District. And if you stop bowing, I'll have her say something.
Hello, hello. Hello, everybody. I hope you're having a wonderful time. This is all for our community.
We can do this. We can make a success of it. We can support the businesses here, and we can all have a great time. Please stay as long as you like. Please enjoy yourselves, and again, next year it will end up here again. Thank you.
One more time for Councilman Parks, and the First Lady, Councilman Bernard Parks, the Chief. Gospel group coming up that's hot, hot, hot. And to bring them up is a lady that you hear on the radio every night, 7 to midnight. Sometimes she invites you to get in the back seat with her, right? In her box, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Tammy Mack.
Yeah, baby! Happy Martin Luther King Day! Okay, we gonna have fun. I wanna do this song, and it's dedicated to the men from all the ladies. And I'd like for y'all to dance, because we got a little dance floor right here. It's called Come to Mama, because you know, because y'all know, when men grow up and they leave their mama, they just want y'all to take up where their mama left off. Is that right, lady? All right. Number one, I'm ready.
Plus, we held it down inside M&M's on Degnan with a live broadcast and our annual complimentary cake cutting. Stevie was in the house, joining a day and a host of others to bring kindness, joy, love, and happiness to our community as we celebrated Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.